have their anti-aliasing built there.
Oh, yeah.
For room lighting. Yeah. So when it's frozen, the camera anti-aliasing actually does a decent job. But if you want to take a picture of it, if you put it into time priority mode and set it at like 1/60th or 100th, basically you're doing bulb exposure and letting it.